So if we were handing out an award for a snarky tweet of the week, we might give it to @PatriotsMilitia, which tweeted out the following this afternoon after the Patriots' 33-30 loss to Carolina here at Gillette Stadium. Patriots are 2-0. Stephon Gilmore 0-2. The joke there being that the Patriots have won two games and they've lost two games because of their new cornerback from the Buffalo Bills. Now, that's not a completely accurate portrayal of what happened here this afternoon at the Razor, but you get the idea. Gilmore made mistakes. The Patriots made a lot of mistakes, and they are 2-2. 2-2 is 500. 500 is ordinary. When was the last time we stood here in Gillette Stadium and talked about the Patriots being ordinary? But let me give you a sobering statistic. Opposing quarterbacks have now passed for 300 or more yards in every game this season. That's four consecutive games, as in Cam Newton this afternoon with 316 passing yards. Patriots have a lot of problems on defense, a lot of problems with their offensive line, a lot of problems with communications, which was the big topic here after the game of Bill Belichick, something you'll be hearing and reading about in tomorrow's Boston Herald. So that wraps it up here at Gillette Stadium with Herald videographer Bob Grime. I'm Herald columnist Steve Buckley.